give me an excuse to use that violence against somebody else again.
The 16th of January 2007.